when Russia woman participate in the Siege of Leningrad, heard the museum's question, she bought 150 grams of shredded bread, which she had not eaten to the point of this. Samples of bread were sent from the cosmonaut camp. About 2,000 samples of grain were collected in the museum in a short time. On August 20, 1992, a great shell fired by Armenians put on Agdam Bread Museum. The museum, which is currently in ruins, was photographed by foreign journalists and posted on various websites.